Hello there everyone, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if this is your first time watching. And today we're continuing with the Duelist Cup on Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. And if I win, I get to level up. Will we have an epic battle like last time? Will we not? Who can tell? But it's gonna be fun. Oh, are you playing Numerons? Yes, you are. Why? Oh, no. Well, this is not good for me. Yep. Oh no. You're going into... Yep. Yep. Well, aren't you just amazing? Well, this is fun. What do you do again? Oh dear. Let's normal summon you first. Then activate Will of Salamangre, just... Come on, negate this. Okay. Baylinx. Boom. Special summon a Salamangre from my hand. Okay, you're gonna let that go through. Okay. Okay. Come on. Mm-hmm. And you're going to negate that, I'm guessing. When the spell card or effect is activated on the field. Oh, it's only when a spell effect activates. Oh, well, what's the worrying about them? It's not going to negate my monster effects, is it? Okay, you'll negate that one. Shuffle you back. So what, I just need 2 plus fire effect monsters, okay. So yeah, I can do that. Monster Reborn Heatleo. Yeah, Monster Reborn Heatleo. And then wipe his field. Good going, me. Yeah, good going, me. And then attack directly. Good going, me. I have no cards in hand now, but all I need to do is draw Falco. Then I can set my sanctuary. But also, you can't destroy my Pyrophoenix at least once next turn. Oh no. Oh dear. Dearie me. Dearie me. Oh no. Oh dear. This is not gonna be very good. Home. Oh dear. Oh dear indeed. Whoop. Yeah, I'm gonna protect. Well, that was not good. Oh, it just stays at half attack. Okay. I guess I'll just do this. Use you to shuffle you back. And then... No... Activate you. To use you. No... To summon you. And use your effect. This is not good. I cannot do anything. Ah. Well, I end my turn. This did not go according to plan. You've won. Why keep going? Turn you can only attack with the number one. Oh, you're treated as Utopia Ray, aren't you? Yeah. That did not go well. So let's try that. But again. If I ever get a match. Ah, there we go. This is a good hand to start with. And use your effect to see which cards I can add to my hand. Nope. Yep, I'm going to add Rage, because that'll go very well with the Roar in my hand. And now it's time to add Gazelle to my hand. Stop popping up like that, I don't want to use Ash Blossom on myself. Go into you. Then activate two effects. You. Activate you. No. There you are. Don't negate my own effect. Now into you. And use your effect. No. To add you. And use Sanctuary's effect, because that's the ultimate way to do it. And I end my turn. So let's see what they're gonna do. Oh, what do you do? No. No. Nah, I'll let that go for now. Oh, what are you gonna do? Nope. What are you? Nope. Good one, dude. Oh. Why do you do these things? I'm going to do this to add Raccoon to my hand, and then use Stanio's effect to summon Jaguar. Do Set you there. Now, if I use you to do this, and then use you to do stuff for you. And then go into you. And then use you to summon you by using you and you to summon out you. And then use your effect to gain the attack points and attack directly. Now, some of you may be asking, why didn't I use Salamand Great Claw? Well, because I'm going to use it in a minute. But I didn't use it before because it only gives me attacks on monsters up to the link rating. See? Yeah. I'll just equip you to that. Yeah, it says during each battle phase it can make attacks on monsters up to its link rating, so it didn't matter if it didn't matter anything else, I couldn't attack more than once directly. I'm just gonna do that because I want to gain life points. Nope. And I get to add it back to my hand straight away. Nice. And now let's just attack directly for game. Do 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 do. Nope, let's just attack. Boom. No. Boom. There we go. And that's game. Thank you everyone for watching, and I do hope you all enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share with a friend. And I will see you next time. Have fun.